The Syracuse defense just ran out of gas by the end of the game. 27-23 the final.